If reinforcement is not provided or if we do not provide steel, cracks will appear due to absence of shear reinforcement and are called as shear cracks and also called as inclined cracks. In the absence of bottom reinforcement, flexural cracks will appear which are due to bending, and these cracks will appear in the middle of the beam.